And now we're getting into the swing of things. I remember how this all worked. I'm starting to automatically press all the right buttons now. It's all coming back to me. It hasn't been that long. This is more like it. A game that I have owned for my Mega Drive, Chiki Chiki Boys. In fact, I have to admit though, I didn't play it very much on the Mega Drive. I've got it on my arcade. Is it? I think it's this. Pretty sure I have on my arcade. Yeah, I've got something very similar on my arcade. If it's not this, I'm pretty sure it's this. It's one of those main things. I might play some games on it at some point. Anyway, it's good. It's just that I got rid of it because I've got this rule with my Mega Drive. This is my way of retro gaming on like real hardware. This is an emulator I'm playing this on. But I've got my real hardware back behind me in the office as I speak. And loads of consoles and loads of games. But it's been a while. But I have this rule, which is basically Mega Drive especially, because the boxes are pretty sturdy, so they're intact with the games. Oh, your little bug. Oh, get up there quick. The rule is, yes, I've them. I'm that, I'm not that. Not an insect in the head. Is this 50 games. If you want a new one, you get rid of an old one. Although I am actually down to about 47 games, because I knew, amongst others, Chiki Chiki Boys wasn't going to stay forever. Because there's other games that I want more, if that makes sense. So I sold at a discount that game to the school I was working at for their retro arcade, because it's a good game. It's just not one for my collection, because it's not one I'm really attached to, if that makes sense. And there are certain games that I am attached to that I really, really want. Yeah, continue, you darn tootin'. That I really want. So, and it's space, any retro collector knows. Why can't I get up there? Am I missing something? Have I forgotten? Ah, you push up. Idiot. Oh, Mike, you mooey. Go on, Ethan. Just smack him with your sword. There's no art to this. Well, there is, but I'm not employing it. There's a load of games that I'd want to keep. That means getting rid of the ones that I don't really want to keep forever. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Hold on, it's just on the wall. Really weird mechanic. He grips the wall and falls off. Actually, it's quite useful for stuff like that. Oh, that was a baddie. I've so forgotten how to play this game. All right, I'll leave it there. Better game than I've just given it credit for there. The thing is, that's my third video that I've recorded in about a year. And I'm really nervous. And you can probably tell. And I'm not focusing on the games at all. I'm focusing on the fact that I'm back on my YouTube channel and I'm talking to you and you're gonna judge me and stuff like that. But you know, with the taste of the games. But yeah, good game this. Cheeky Cheeky Boys, Sega Mega Drive. Just not one of my very favourites, so I didn't keep it myself. But it is good. It is very good. I remember seeing a video of a Spectrum version that a ZX Spectrum version that was never finished or never released, and it looked ace. Might be the same for the Amstrad. I don't know, maybe someone knows better than I do about that. But yeah, toward the end of those sort of 8-bit computer days. I'd love to have, excuse me, I've got hiccups and burps and everything because I've been drinking Coke. I'd love to have a go of it. Anyway, I'll leave that there. Once again, I'm nervous and rambling. Thank you very much for sticking with me and watching it. I'm waiting all this time for me to start making videos again. You know me, I'll take a break when something's going on and I need to focus on it. And whenever I get a sec to steal, I will make a video. Anyway, it's 11:30 now, nearly. And it is really time for me to get to bed. Early start tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Mike's back. On goes ShortPlay. Hey! All 10 of us can enjoy it. Bye for now.